In the Man Tuesday with Alex and Lucy. We are backstage at Live 2010. We've already had Jason Derulo on the show tonight. Our second international guest, Alexis Jordan.
Yeah!
Hello.
How are you?
We're very well. We just want to say thank you for bringing happiness in general and the song into our lives.
Well, you're welcome. I had a great time performing today. It was incredible.
You are fresh from the stage?
Yeah. Yes, fresh from the stage. Oh my gosh, the crowd is insane. Like,
were they good?
Gave me chill bumps while I was performing.
It's not because it was too cold.
No,
it was because it was blooming cold tonight.
Easy,
because they loved Alexis. That's why.
That's why. Amazing few months. Number three here in the UK. This song came from nowhere. I mean, we interviewed you a long time ago. It was during the summer for the first time. We were like, well, we really like this song and we hope it does really well. And actually, considering what a tough week it was when it was released, amazing.
Yeah, just incredible. Like, I'm still kind of in shock. I'm like, this record's done really well, and it's not even my best record on my album, so I'm...
Excellent. I love that. Yeah, this is just don't judge me by this song. There's better stuff on there.
There's more to come.
Yes.
Now, we have been reading recently that you may have said that you want to work with Willow Smith.
Oh, yeah, of course. She's a rock girl. She is incredible. You know you're flipping your hair.
All the time. Have you been whipping your hair back and forth?
Yeah, I was on stage, and you see me?
Oh, we were sat here.
But I know all the dance routine, because a few weeks ago, we went to a school together, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
For you to perform. Mm-hmm. And you were teaching some... it was the funniest thing. It was a year nine assembly.
Yeah.
And Alexis, you got maybe six or seven lads out
of the crowd. Yeah, I actually got a lot of them out there.
You got guys to dance?
Yes. Boys were dancing
well
too.
Well done.
And that was very exciting.
And they picked it up really, really quickly.
Yeah, they actually did. They had
and they
a lot
weren't
of fun.
Embarrassed either. That was the most amazing thing about it.
Now, we've also heard that you have fallen in love with the nation's sweetheart, Cheryl Cole.
Yes, I have.
Oh, isn't she amazing?
She is amazing. And I love a lot of her records, so I'm just, you know, it's cuddle.
Are you going to, like, get on the phone and say, hey, me and you should, like, work together?
You know, something might happen.
Yeah?
Maybe. Definitely.
But we'll do Willow first, though.
Yeah.
Well, do you know what might happen? The rumours are that she'll sign up to the US version of The X Factor at some point.
Yeah,
so
really?
That's going to be announced.
Yeah,
so she's going to be in your neck of the woods quite a bit.
Yeah.
Oh, we'll see about that.
It's been going crazy today, and all her like PR people will say is no comment, which normally means it's true. That's how we judge it anyway.
Alexis, thanks very much for chatting.
Thanks for having me.
And we'll see you again soon.